other's lives. Holding this in mind, that if we